Okay, so I'm really interested in seeing what they've done with zombies. Now, keep in mind I'm not a pro zombies player. I don't really know what I'm doing. So, shut up. Don't call me bad, please. All right, zombies. We've got loadouts. We've got weapon kits. And fate and fortune cards. I'm guessing I have no idea what these are. Let's pick scorching shim. Is that a scorching shim? What is this? What is this stuff? Oh no, I've got. Oh, this is my load. This is my deck. Okay, and I've only got five. I've got no idea what these do. Are these like the bubble gum from Black Ops 3? I wonder. Your grenade slot will regenerate over time. Spawn a carpenter power up nearby. Okay, and weapon kits. Interesting. Okay. Really nothing to mess around with until we do a bit first. So, zombies in Spaceland. Let's see if it works. Remember, Black Ops 3 didn't fucking work for like the first few days. Down, down, down. We're in the 80s, bitches. Where's Knight Rider? Oh, got a game. I wouldn't mute just in case they start talking. Okay. Now I'm a preferer of the old zombies when it was more about survival and knowing the map, you know, and the traps and all that. Restore power to the park. Okay. Oh, here we go.
Where the hell are we?
I think we're somehow inside the building.
Zombies in Spaceland.
Huh. Purchase what? What could I buy? Could have bought something. Now it's gone. It keeps appearing and then going away. Purchase the hailstorm. Hailstorm. Add it up. Oh, there it is.
Welcome to Spaceland. You'll have plenty of chances to be ripped to shreds here. Don't forget, it's all for your craft, so please do die spectacularly on camera.
Oh, the M1. Okay. Oh, you get a punch this time instead of a knife. That's pretty cool. My character looks like, well, all the characters look like they're out of Sunset Overdrive. Got some range on that. Keep it close. Let's buy the M1. It's pretty cool. Definitely like the map. Like, already, I like the map more than the first one from Black Ops. Banshee.
No,
leave that silly little robot alone. You need a souvenir coin. I'll punch you in the face. Kill 10 zombies from a distance. Okay. It's a challenge we gotta do. 5 grand for the ventriloquist. Oh, to refill your card deck. Okay. Don't know how you use the cards. Kill 7 zombies from a distance. Okay, so we got 3. Probably not gonna do it. Oh, hello. Yeah. Someone's got something in the bottom left. Scene 3. Okay, we're gonna fail that challenge by the looks of it. What are you doing? What? What? Is this copyrighted music? Whoa, okay.
I
The guns feel really satisfying in this. Insta-kill! Liking it already. Melee kill 10 zombies, okay. Oh, uppercut. Where's the music coming from? Oh god, it's Rob the Robot. So does he gives the challenges, does he? Kneel. Melee kill 9 zombies. Shit. Shit. Nope. That worked. Did he get him? Oh, hello. Hello, Neil. Oh, shit. Oh, pick up cash. Drop some cash. That's new. There we go. Challenge complete. Oh, someone's down. Card selection ready. Okay. So I can go between my cards. Okay. Nade, party, shop, class, scorching. Let's say scorching chin or shim. Mana up. Eagle-eyed. Okay. Got 2 grand. Should we go? There you go. Reminds me of Dead Rising off the record. A little bit. Well, it does a lot, actually. Tough Muff. What is that? What is it? I have no idea what that was. Is that a sheriff badge? You can't reload the M1 until you've shot all the bullets. Kill 8 zombies while jumping. Good luck with that. E-rad. You've made it past scene 5. Has it gone dark, or is it just me?
Hello, Neil.
Effigy. I'm not Anne. Do a little dance. Do a little boogie. Get down tonight. Get down tonight. Redeem black hole grenade, 25 tickets. I got 70 tickets. I don't know how I was getting tickets. I didn't see that going up. Oh, Jesus, it's clowns. I don't like clowns. I don't actually care. I don't actually mind clowns.
Oh, where are they coming from? I don't like clowns.
I got a souvenir coin. That's what that sheriff badge is. Is this like the dogs around? Neil. Head cutter, face melter, Discord. Shredder. SETICOM. It's a lot to take in. Oh. Black hole grenade. Inventory. What else we got? Anything else? Max ammo. Should probably get another gun.
over the rainbow.
What is that? Magic. Is that a teleporter? Probably. Let's get the Volk. Star mission trap. There's a lot going on, isn't there? Is that max ammo? It is. Another souvenir coin. Seems a bit easier. At least, like, the early rounds seem quite easy. Add souvenir coin. Okay. Oh, hello. Seems quite a big area. That souvenir coin's gone. Hello, you're running now, are you? Out of order.
Attention all space cadets. The stakes just went up, and the locals are looking for blood. Ride out the storm, and you might just land back in.
Oh, hello. Frag grenades, okay. Pretty cool that the zombies drop loot. I'm starting to get a bit faster now. I shouldn't have said it was easy. I'm pretty decent at surviving in the zombies mode, but I've never been able to do like the Easter egg stuff. I find it way too like, oh god, this is gonna take forever, and I can't fucking don't know what I'm doing. I don't know if it works. Oh, souvenir coin. Instant kill. Hello. Oh my god, the music. It's like Lollipop Chainsaw as well, isn't it? This is definitely copyrighted. Can I go in this? The portal is entered somewhere else. Have I got, I've got 70 tickets. Is that like the most you can have? We're going backstage. HVR. I like this so far. It's cool. It's getting a lot of hate on, well, it's getting a lot of hate on the Steam reviews, which is a shame. It's just a shame that it's not running for people very well. It's running perfectly fine for me, which is not normally what happens. Normally, things run horrible for me. But this is like, this is close to max settings, I think. Or we're definitely on high settings or higher. And it's running absolutely fine. So I hope it gets fixed soon, because it's fun. It's a fun game. I do enjoy it. The Banshee. It's really big, this map.
Yeah, this place is fresh.
So much to explore. That's what I loved about like a new map. You get to explore it. Water, soda, juice, coffee, beer. Donate here. Okay. Well, I'm nowhere near you. I have no idea. There's the shop at the end where you buy useless shit. Top down. RPR Evo. Oh. Heard something. Zombies. Oh, there you are. Hello. Oh, God. Hello. 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 Ha ha. I've gone round the other way. Hello. Watch some donuts. Needs power. Needs power. Should probably get rid of this soon. The only thing with it being a huge map is that the zombies are quite sparse early on. You got 50 headshots. Infinite grenades. That's a new one. I don't remember that being in the old ones. I've always got the most headshots. I'm using a fucking controller and I've still got the most headshots. You're supposed to go for the heads, people. Surely you know this. I'm getting my money's worth of this gun. Right, let's see if we can donate the last bit to get them through. There you go. Slides. Hyper slopes. Oh, we're here. Okay. Back to the start. There's loads to explore. Hey, Neil.
Please do not disassemble. Neil, then.
Get 5 multi-kills. How does one do that? You survived 10 scenes. Oni. Oh shit, we can actually go to the bottom. Can we go up these? Oh, you can kind of go up them and then you get like teleported back. What is that? It's a coin. Where's that thing? Not that way, I don't think.
A special shout out to our Spaceland Space Cadets. Those Spaceland ticket prize boots have been restocked with a whole host of awesome.
I got a sentry turret. Okay.
That'll help you keep the locals in check. Swing by and catch another ticket for some more wicked good fun.
They're coming out of the ground. What's that? Oh, it's a part. Shit, it's a space, little space rocket. I'm a grown-ass man. Go through here. I want to. Oh, we got to donate. I want to explore everything.
Hello.
Oh shit! They're fast, they come around from nowhere. Do not go into last stand, okay? That I probably will now. One more. Not really sure what everyone's doing, I think everyone's just exploring. Getting to grips with it all. I'm out of ammo, which is not good. Tickets won. I got 75 tickets. For something. I don't know what. Is someone playing a game? That worked. Kinda. Where's my gun? I need some ammo for it. Oh, can't go in there. Are you tricking me with this? Are you tricking me? Haven't used one of my cards yet. Haven't really seen a need to use one. Oh, shit. I'm all alone. I'm a lone wolf. They're getting a bit tougher now. Neil, could you point the zombies out for me? You got my back right. Semtex grenades. Those will be good. Oh. Fire sale. Where's the box? What is it? Oh, God, what is that? What is that? What is that? Oh, dear. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, no. Help, please. Oh, where is he going? I don't know. He hasn't got a very good attention span. Oh, God, he's got a laser beam, and I'm down. I didn't know he had a laser beam. Please don't let me die. I'm the best player here. Don't let me die. If you die, you're fucked. If I die, you're fucked. Oh, I can't climb it. I can a bit. It's a bit tricky climbing up here. No, I'm going down. No. Damn it. Welcome to the Afterlife Arcade. Oh, this is cool. Oh, this is great. This is really awesome. I'm surprised they haven't done something like this before. Oh, shit. This is where a mouse would come in handy because it's quicker. Soul power. I'm upgrading my soul power. Spectate teammates. This is awesome. This is so cool. I'm amused by little things. And this is just awesome. It's like Duke Nukem Forever. Maybe not a good thing. Am I getting it in? I think I'm missing by a lot. Let's start playing again. It's hard to see where you're aiming because the ball's in the way. There we go. There we go. I'm not very good at this. Oh, God, I'm useless. What about this? Oh, we're back. Okay. I was enjoying that. That was fun. Holy shit. I just want to screw it up, but at least I'm alive. What have I opened up? Balloons. Oh, you can pop the balloons! You can pop the balloons! There must be something to do with this. There must be an Easter egg. Oh, God. I don't know what... There's something over there, look. I don't know what that is. Okay, give me that. I don't know what that is. Plasma grenades. LF. L question mark F. Oh, lost and found. Oh. Oh shit, you get to claim your guns back. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Oh, oh shit, someone left. Did he leave of his own accord? Or did he disconnect? Oh god, there were zombies everywhere. Oh, this is not good. This is not good. Does barely anything. Oh shit, my timbers. Oh no, help me. I want my Volk back. This gun's rubbish. Oh! Oh god, it's lagging out. Oh no. Oh no, don't lag out.
Maybe I should play my fate and fortune card right now.
Oh yeah,
MC now stands for Master of Call.
Sniper rifle hits are always critical hits. Well, that's brilliant, that is. That's fucking useless. God, I don't have enough for that. We're in the play ballroom. Needs power. You can actually play it in here. Needs power. Needs power. Oh, crumbs. Crumbs. Oh, fucking crumbs. Fine, it's fine, don't panic. Panicking makes things worse. Give me my Volk. Oh, that's the soundtrack. Oh shit, I don't have enough for it. It's the end of the world as we know it. This is definitely copyrighted then, all of this stuff. That's good, isn't it? There we go. Get away from the copyrighted music. Get away from it. Get health, have more. Tough enough. As we know it. Oh, this seems a bit dangerous. This seems a bit dangerous. soda. Hi. Where are the zombies, man? Hello. There we go. He's got a souvenir coin. Oh yeah, I had my sentry turret. I could have used that. But I didn't think the goddamn giant had a laser beam. The zombies come in again. The zombies? Obviously, the clowns, I meant. Oh god, it's a clown. Fucking clowns. And of the world, you know it. I can't do that sound. I can't do a squeak sound with my mouth. Oh god, they're coming from both ways. Why are you only going for me? Go away! Ah! This place is massive! Inventory. What have we got? We've got. I've got the rocket for the face melter. Oh my god! You could fuck it. We're doing it. Oh my god! What's happening? I want a rock, Twisted Sister. Shoot targets to win. Shoot targets to win tickets. Okay. Oh god! I'm sorry. I started the ride without you. I feel so bad. Oh dear. I don't like roller coasters. Oh god, those fucking clowns. Oh god, I'm terrible at this. Hello, clowns. Oh god, is that the end? Fucking clowns. Max ammo, okay. Please hit one of them, Jesus Christ. Is that the end? That's the end, okay. 140 tickets won. I feel sick. That was fun. Rocked! Right. Oh, we can go around the backstages of the roller coaster. This is awesome! This is so much better than the Black Ops 3 one. Hi. My amount of dead air. Oh shit, why did I fucking reload? Help me. Rock. Yeah. I wanna rock! I wanna fucking rock. That doesn't work either. Disco ball trap. I don't know why some things have power and some things don't. Gas grenades. That's dope. Oh shit, electric trap. Can use the electric trap, okay. I'm starting to have a lot of health now. Oh, the final countdown. Oh my goodness. What part was that? Oh, shades. Shades. No. Nuke. Nuke him. Duke fucking nuke him. That's ridiculous. Is that what these shades do to your eyes? Why do they make you see in black and white? Oh shit, I dropped it. I don't know what the point of that is. Give me back my part. Give me back my glasses. My shit glasses. Oh god. This really does remind me of Dead Rising 2 off the record. Double cash. Try to get this. There we go. I'm doing pretty good for our first time. It's the final countdown. Leave what? I'll leave the zombie. Okay. Somebody's typing. Getting gun. What's this? Let's take that. There we go. This toggles this one, I remember. From the beta. Help. Oh my god, look at this. Oh shit, you get to go on the slides! This is the best. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10 for sliding. I'm like a little boy in this. It's ridiculous. I'm amused by such little things. It's like they made it for me. Oh shit, there's more than one zombie left. Scoreboard. I've got 28. Help mate. What are you crafting? What did you just make? Boombox souvenir. Steel dragon trap. Right, can we kill him now, please? Oh shit, he's using the teleporter. Projection room? Oh my goodness. What is this? How do you know what you're doing? What, this is the Pack-a-Punch now? The Pack-a-Punch is a film theatre camera projector thing. How long can we stay in here for before things go apeshit? Return to the film? So that's the film. Is this shooting the film? Oh my god. Oh god. Oh Christ. Countdown! Yeah! Woohoo! Oh wow, look at this. It's so pretty! I didn't know you could punch balloons. When I hear music, Debbie Deb. See, I kind of... This is what I don't like, faffing around. I just want to survive and get to the higher levels. Higher rounds, I should say. Higher scenes. I was almost in that. That was... Oh, hello! Hello, Hoff. I'm Hoffner, and you're the Hoff. All the parts. Okay, Hoff. You stole it from... Okay, maybe you didn't steal it. Maybe you had it... I wasn't even born. It's not fair, man. Can we please kill him? So this is what gets really boring. You have to leave one fucking alive because people want to do the fucking Easter egg nonsense. I'll cut this out, hopefully. Redeem Transponder Armageddon Arcane Core. Oh, is this some pieces? I don't know.
Oh, this thing looks crazy.
Oh shit. I put it on my gun? I don't know. What's happening? What have I done? I put it on my fucking gun. Activate portal, really? Oh! Ah, okay. Back at the start. Can we please kill them? I'm gonna fucking kill them. Because this is what I can't stop. There's two types of zombies players. The old ones who want to fucking survive, and the new ones who want to do the bullshit Easter egg nonsense. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna fucking kill him. I'm gonna kill him. That's one gone. What'd he drop? Ammo clip.
I ain't firing no blanks.
I ain't firing no blanks. Yes! Haha! Is that it? Where's the next scene? There we go. Yay. No clip. Did someone go down? Oh, shit. So where's the director at? Can you see him? Can you find him anyway? It's really hard to shoot zombies that are not coming for you. Shades. Careful, man. Oh, fuck me. They took me down like nothing. Shit. 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 Don't try and get me if you fucking... There's no point in trying to get me if you're going to die. No, don't bother. You're not going to get me. You're not going to get me. Crawlers. No, he's the last one alive. Play some games to earn a self-revive token. Ah, okay. What am I doing? I've got to be honest and say I have no idea what I'm doing. Ah, there we go. Well, I can't do that. Oh, okay. Look, I've never been to a fucking fair before. No. Oh, God. How do we start? How do we start? I don't know how we start. He wouldn't start. Jesus Christ. Oh, hello. Stop. What is this? This seems like quite a fast way of getting soul power. If you could get 50 over and over again. Oh, there you go. There we go. Is that enough? There we go. You've earned a self. Use it at a self-revive door. Self-revive from death. There we go. Oh God. Oh God. Your grenade slot will regenerate over time. Okay. Oh god, I'm almost dead already. This is terrible bad. Does the game adjust? Because it never used to. If someone left, the game never actually balanced for how many people you had. So I don't know if they fixed that. Oh god, here we go. Scene 17. Perk? I've got perk. I'm doing very little damage now. I'm doing little of anything. You seem to be able to run for quite a long time. Scorching Sun. See what that does. Leave a zombie. Really? Really? Ammunition already at maximum. Oh shit. I've opened it up. Wonder if we can open all the doors. I don't know where all the doors are, to be exact. There's one around here. There's a door here. It's been opened already. Okay. I wonder if there's an achievement for opening all the doors. Hello. Coming out the grate. Oh, coming after me. Banshee. Go away! Someone's down. That's not good. She's gonna be dead. You gotta really stick together in this, because otherwise you're just miles away. Got throwing electricity throwing daggers. What? I don't know what these are, but they're cool. You killed 5 crawling zombies. Oh, they're behind me. No. What's that? It's gas grenades. She's back. Just dropped a bomb on me. Right. Oh, you can jump through that, look at that. It's probably for the best. You don't want to smash your head on it, even though I smashed my head on this bit, but not that bit. What's this? Reload in a flash. Yeah, I know what you're talking about, yeah. Spin the magic wheel, why not? Oh, this is the box. I did not know that. I don't know what to take it over. Take over that. It's $5,000, though. $5,000. No, wait a minute. No, it's not. I'm going to do Lally today. P-Law. Oh, shit. It's this. I'll do it one more time. I doubt we're going to get any further. Or very much further. So might as well just spend my money. I'll do it one more time. I don't think these are going to be very good against the zombies. Titan, that might be good. What's this? Sliding is so hot right now. I'm guessing that creates fire when you Yep. There you go. Oh look. It's like Back to the Future. Look at that. Look at that, and it even turns when you turn. Look at that. You're not gonna also drift around the corner. Right, can we please go to the next round, please? Have all the doors been opened? I don't see any other doors. Oh, you lubber. Blue bolts, what does that do? Shock them when you unload, something like that? We can play this now. Okay, so I'm guessing we can get tickets doing this. Right, let's please kill this. I'm gonna clear it. I'm gonna kill it. I don't give a fuck. Follow me. Unless she's typing. Mule kick. She's looking for the same fucking perks from the old game. Like, fuck off. This is not the old game. And I'm like, how dare you kill the zombie? I'm like, well, fuck you. I wanted to kill the zombie. I want to go to the next round. Because that's what fucking zombies is about, getting to the highest ground. I reckon we might go down in a round or two. They're on fire. Hello. Ghost Town, the specials. Something bad? What they drop? Tickets. 78 tickets. I don't know what she dropped. They're standing around. I don't know what she dropped. Some grenade of sorts? Monkey grenade. The equivalent of it. Oh shit, she's down. I'm not gonna be able to do that. Oh, I'm gonna go, I'm down. Fuck! See, because I was trying to get her. If I had just ran away, I probably would have been fine and came back. It's really tricky to decide when you want to go to revive someone. I'm not good at it. I'm not good at it at all. Oh, she's gone. She's gone! No! No! What else is good? I don't know. Spectate if you want. You want to do this? I'm going to do this. And fuck it up completely. No. Not doing that great. No, no. Bad. Very bad. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. It seems to go faster and slower at some points. There we go. So relaxing doing this, and then the guy's probably fucking freaking the fuck out fighting the zombies. Oh, that was close. It bounced off. Now, shit. Right, good. Go, go, go. I need my weapons back. Playing a game in a game that's pretending to be a film, I think, is what he was going to say before he was cut off. You know, I don't have my perks anymore, though. Shit. I'm very impressed with this, gotta be honest. It's way more creative than Black Ops 3. So much better. Colourful. Really big area to explore. Lots to explore, lots of environmental stuff, lots of verticality, well, kind of, like the backstage stuff downstairs. Really cool to look at. Really cool zombies. Really cool. And it's not super confusing to actually just play it. Probably is to do the Easter egg stuff, but you kind of get the gist of what you need to do. It's not that confusing. Well, that's probably shit. It's probably shit. She's still dead. How fucking... What is she doing? Doing the slowest thing possible. Oh, shit. So I got the arcane... What is it called? The arcane core on this gun. I don't know what that does. Banshee. Run so far away. Is that like a speed thing? Slappy Taffy. Slappy Taffy. I'm gonna get that. I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's very good, but I'm gonna get it. Oh, it's a UMP. I reckon we're gonna die this round on the next round. Now, fuck me doodle. I'm dead. They caught up with me. Holy shit. I'm not prepared for this. Shoot you down, APB. Punch you in the dick. Punch you in the dick. Punch you in the dick. I've got to do it 19 times. No. At least you can actually do something when you're dead.
Thank you for ending your woefully mind-numbing performance.
Land of the 8-bit beats.
Shit. That's better. Oh, brain dead. Achievement unlocked. I don't know what for. Oh, yes. I meant to do that. Why am I not getting any soul power? My soul power is not going up for some reason. I don't know why. Is it bugged? Is it a glitch? Is it actually going up? It's just not showing it.
I don't know.
Is it because I've done this too many times? Let's have a look, see. What can I do? Let's try this. Oh, Tom, I'm useless at this. Stop laughing at me. Oh, so close. Hello. You been here? You been here before? Oh, fuck me. That's ridiculous.
Rings of
it looked like it went in, but it went down the side. Oh god, I fucking hate basketball. I actually did basketball for like a year before I got horrifically, like I'm never going to be able to do this, and I stopped. Yeah, I was actually like a prodigy. I was like, they were like, let me in younger than they normally would. Oh no, we're dead. We're dead. We're fucked. Well, that was good. That was really fucking good. Really like that. Really excited to play more of that. That's really, really, really good. I'm quite pleasantly surprised with this new Call of Duty, to be honest. I don't think it's too shabby. Okay, we get a new handgun, launcher. Right, let's leave the lobby. Loadout, weapon kits. Handguns, okay, we've got that. We can get attachments for it, like you did in the Black Ops 3. Okay, cool. What about, we get any new fate cards? I don't know. Blood clot. Increase the time it takes for you to bleed out. Okay, that could be interesting. And the fortune cards, I'm not sure. I don't have any of them. I've got zero of them. 0000000. Okay. Zombie crates, what's this? Oh, it's for the keys. Okay. Open card pack. Okay. Kaboom, perk, insured, and Black Friday. Okay. Let's open one of the zombie crates. And a card pack. Turncoat, pimp, slap, the two team. Alright, so that's a look at the zombies in Spaceland. Zombies for the new Call of Duty. It's really cool. I'm sure there's some crazy Easter egg that I'll never do because I can't be asked. I just want to play the game and survive because that's what zombies was originally all about. Back in my day, when zombies didn't have all these crazy fucking Easter eggs and it was just about trying to get to the highest level and using all the traps.